ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.
It's been an honor to conduct the fourth edition of SCDM India conference in Hyderabad. And this organization is a non-profitable global organization based in the US. And we have been functioning for the last 25 years. This year is very special for us because in the last 4 years, we have had a tremendous journey in India. And as we know that India is a growing economy and a great industry for clinical data management. Clinical data management is basically a very integral part of drug discovery and very key component for drugs to come into the industry. And our industry is not untouched by the technology the way it's going. We have been doing well on the technology. We are a slow learner compared to the banking and other sectors, but we are good learner, and when we implement something, we are totally integrated into that. With this new technology evolution, this conference becomes very, very special for us. And today we are witnessing the largest turnover in the last 4 years. There's more than 400 plus people for the conference. We have people all across India as well as from the global. That's the best part for this conference this year. And especially if I have to talk about my sponsor, and especially Ancilla and their collaboration on the workshop has been great. We conduct a workshop in the morning and there's an office session which is good for that. So I thank you, Ancilla, for promoting us and collaborating with us. And we are looking forward for much more stronger partnerships and commitments. Thank you.
I'm from IQ here. I'm on the board of Society of Clinical Data Management. We also have a very vibrant SCDM community in India, and this is the fourth edition of the conference here. We're quite excited that we have a big crowd here, and we want to continue to increase it. It's a great community of data managers in India, and we're working together with a lot of partners, various organizations in the space of DM as well as analytics and others. One of our sponsors are with me here, and I would like to invite him to say a few words.
Thank you, Arshad. So I am Dr. Krishna Sholain. I am belong to the organization called Ancilla. Ancilla is an analytic company where we strive to provide data sciences services to the pharmaceutical and life science industry. To get there, what we have done is we have created a very, very niche training program for life sciences professionals who can then introduce the data scientist in themselves, you know, who can provide data analytics, who can look at, provide machine learning techniques into the data sets what they already do. So today morning we conducted a workshop where we talked about how a data manager can evolve to become a data scientist. It was well received, and we are seeing lot of positiveness about this particular training program and developing capabilities. So at Ancilla we are developing these capabilities of performing data sciences, any kind of life sciences and healthcare data. So that is what we are, brief we are, and that's what we plan to do and endeavor in this industry. This is a gap in industry where Ancilla is there now to plug this gap of providing analytics in the life sciences and healthcare space. Thank you.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.